And now we're going to have a look at D major, but in thumb position. We're going to start off by doing it slightly slower than what they've asked for. One, two, ready, go. And now we're going to do it at the speed that is required. One, two, ready, go.